Now look what I found, folks. There's a big long slot in that plastic cover, and I had a stick got jammed up inside there, and as you can see, there's a lot of fluid leaking out. So the next thing I'm going to do, I see a pin over here. I see a pin right here. We're going to look and see about removing that. This might not be done tonight. I kind of would like to get a picture of how that is up inside there. So